अस्सलामु अलैकुम क्लास टू स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। इट्स योर साइंस लेसन फॉर ग्रेड टू। एज़ यू नो डेट वी आर स्टडिंग द टॉपिक वाइल्ड एनिमल, एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द होम्स ऑफ वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, दैट इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 23। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग। होम्स ऑफ वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। वाइल्ड एनिमल्स लिव ऑन लैंड, ऑन ट्रीज एंड इन वाटर इन अ फॉरेस्ट। Some animals make homes and some do not. Animals like giraffe, elephant, deer and zebra wander in the forest. They take rest under the shade of trees. As you know, the students, that all the animals need some place for live. So some animals live on land, some animals live on trees and some live in a forest. As you can see in this picture, that these animals are taking rest under the shade of the trees. Like this, some animals rest under these trees. Look at the next one. A lion lives in a den. A bear lives in a cave. Snakes and moles live in holes. A bird makes a nest on a tree. Hippopotamus and crocodile can live both on land and in water. These are the homes of these wild animals. A lion lives in a den. Where a lion lives? Yes, a lion lives in a den. The next one is bear. A bear lives in a cave. Where a bear lives? Yes, a bear lives in a cave. The next one is snakes and moles live in holes. Where they live? They live in holes. Yes. And the next one is a bird makes a nest on a tree. And the next one is hippopotamus and crocodile can live both on land and in water. They live on both land and in water. I hope that you will enjoy this lesson. Now it's time of diary, and your diary is MCQ's test of plants or friends, and you will give this test at the back side of your science notebook. Okay students, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.